ಭದ್ರಂ ಕರ್ಣೇ ವಿಷ್ಣು ಯಾಮದೇವಾಃ ಭದ್ರಂ ಪಶ್ಯೇಮಾಕ್ಷಭಿರ್ಯಜತ್ರಾಃ ಸ್ಥಿರೈರಂಗೈಃ ಸ್ಪೃಷ್ಟವಾಂಸಸ್ತನುಭಿಃ ನಶೇಮ ದೇವಹಿತಂ ಜಗಾಯುಃ ಸ್ವಸ್ತಿ ನ ಇಂದ್ರೋ ವೃದ್ಧಶ್ರವಾಃ ಸ್ವಸ್ತಿ ನ ಪೂಷಾ ವಿಶ್ವವೇದಾಃ ಸ್ವಸ್ತಿ ನ ಸಾರ್ಕ್ಷೋ ಅರಿಷ್ಟನೀಃ ಸ್ವಸ್ತಿ ನೋ ಬೃಹಸ್ಪತಿರ್ದಧಾತು ಓಂ ಶಾಂತಿ ಶಾಂತಿ ಶಾಂತಿಃ.
ಅದ್ವೈತ ಪ್ರಕರಣಂ ಮಾಂಡುಕ್ಯ ಕಾರಿಕ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಕಾರಿಕ.
ಉಪಾಸನಾಶ್ರಿತೋ ಧರ್ಮ ಜಾತಿ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮಣಿ ವರ್ತತೆ ಪ್ರಾವುತ್ಪತ್ತೇರಜಂ ಸರ್ವಂ ತೇನಾಸೌ ಕೃಪಣ ಸ್ಮೃತಃ
We are in the third chapter of Mandukya Upanishad, that is Advaita Prakaranam, in which Gaudapada Acharya analyzing the word Advaitam. Advaitam means Akaranam Brahma. Brahman cannot be the cause of anything really. Akaranam Brahma Advaitam alone is, was there, is there, ever will be there. Advaitam is that which cannot produce anything at any time. Advaitam means Akaranam Brahma. So from Brahman, nothing is created, nothing is produced at any time, at any place. Advaitam is that which can never be multiplied, like amoeba. Amoeba multiplies itself as many amoebas. Similarly, here Brahman, Advaitam is not like amoeba. Advaitam Brahma can never be multiplied. Next thing, Advaitam Brahma remain as Advaitam all the time. Advaitam Brahma, Akaranam Brahma is ever Akaranam, causeless, not cause of anything. No product, no effect is produced at any time. Advaitam Brahma is not divided, cannot be divided. That alone is Advaitam Brahma. Any karanam is a karanam when it produces something. A karanam is a karanam. The cause is a cause when it can produce an effect. Then only it can be called as karanam. Since Advaitam Brahma cannot produce anything, Advaitam Brahma cannot be called as karanam. Then why you are confusing us? Tasmadva etasmat atmanaha akasha sambhutaha. From atma alone akasha is produced. The creation has come. Yes, we have introduced that karanam Brahma. Even though Brahman is not karanam, Upanishad in Taittiriya Upanishad, deliberately, we have completed Taittiriya Upanishad. You remember? There we saw Adhyaropa Prakaranam, that is, we have introduced Brahman as Karanam there. Etasmad Atmanaha Brahmanaha Sarvam Abhavat. That is Adhyaropa, lesson number, stage number 1. Then Upanishads negates that first lesson, introducing the first lesson, then negating the first lesson in second lesson. What is second lesson? Apavada, negation. Negation of that creation. Nothing is really created from Brahman. In the first stage, Brahman is introduced as Karana. In the second stage, Brahman is not Karana. We introduce Brahman as Akaranam, Apavada Karana. The whole Mandukya is Apavada Karika. Whole Mandukya highlights not Adhyaropa. That is the business of Mundaka Upanishad, Taittiriya Upanishad, Kaivalya Upanishad. All other Upanishads only Adhyaropa they highlight. Apavada much they won't highlight. But Mandukya Upanishad mainly for Apavada, only for negation. Why this Karanam Brahma introduced? Karanam Brahma introduced as Ishvara, the Antaryami, as Jagat Karanam, Srishtikarta, Stitikarta, Layakarta. Ishvara is introduced. This is Adhyaropa for the sake of Upasana. For the sake of Upasana only. It is just like you apply soap to remove the dirt from your body. Different soaps you apply. In one house itself, there are 6 members, 6 varieties of soaps. Olden days and all, we used to make use of one soap for all family members. But 10 members are there, only one soap box. But now, we are not supposed to touch others' soap. Everyone has their one soap box, one soap. What for? Soap is meant to clean your body, to remove the dirt. After removing the dirt, you sit with that soap only in the bathroom. Having applied the soap, you pour water to remove the soap. Applying the soap is called Adhyaropa, superimposition. For the removal of dirt, you apply the soap. After applying the soap, you wash the body and pour water and remove the soap. However costly that soap is, however fragrant that soap is, you are not supposed to sit with that soap. Maybe costliest soap, fragrant soap. If you sit more than few minutes, what will happen? Rashes will come, cold will come, so many problems. Immediately you have to pour water, clean that soap. After wiping, again you apply lot of chandan, vibhuti, powder, cream, etc. Like that, here also, Ishvara is introduced for the sake of worship. Upasana is like applying the soap. Ishvara Upasana, Japa, Parayanam, Puja, Abhishekam, different soaps, like different pujas, different forms, different naivedyam, different soaps like. Soap meant to purify your body, to remove the dirt. Similarly, Ishvara Upasana, Puja, Ishvara, soap applied to remove dirt from your mind. Ordinary soap to remove the dirt from physical body. But Ishvara Upasana, Puja, soap is meant to remove the mental impurity. For the refinement of the mind, so that you will get Shraddha, Bhakti, love, compassion, vairagyam, vivekam, and kama dirt will go away, krodha dirt will go away, lot of fear dirt will go away, all these dirts removed by Ishvara Upasana soap. After applying Ishvara Upasana soap, you are not supposed to sit with Ishvara Upasana soap. Then you have to wash. That Ishvara Upasana soap you have to wash with what? Jnana Jalam. Atma Jnana Jalam you have to pour, not to physical body, to your buddhi. The Upasana, Bhakti, all at Bhavana level, all at thought level, mental level. The devotion is at bhakti, mental level, buddhi level. You revere that Lord, you worship that Lord out of bhakti, devotion. In the same buddhi, the jnana vritti has to take place. That jnana jalam wipes out the Ishvara who have done superimposition. That superimposed Ishvara at Adhyarupa Kala, Ishvara is negated in Apavada Kala. Matram Jnana Jalam you have poured in your buddhi, intellect. Then you understand, you cannot say, I don't want to apply soap, anyhow I have to clean, again I have to pour water. Why to apply soap? You are not supposed to ask. What you are not supposed to ask? Anyhow, I have to wash off the soap. Why I have to apply the soap? Are you asking? Bucket of water, again I have to use to wash off the soap. Why all this? I need not apply the soap. You cannot say like that. My dear, you have to apply the soap. Even though you are washing with a bucket of water later, because if you don't apply the soap, body smells. It is unhealthy. It is not hygiene. For hygiene purpose, health purpose, you have to apply the soap even though you are washing later. Like that here also, anyhow I have to negate Ishvara. Ishvara is not real, you are telling. Upasanas are all bluff only, you are telling. Why to worship the Lord? Why to worship this unreal Ishvara? After anyhow negation only I am going to do. You are not supposed to ask like the soap. Just as soap, with regard to soap you cannot argue. Similarly with regard to Ishvara also, Ishvara soap. You should not ask why to do this worship. I don't believe in God. You are not supposed to say like that. You have to believe in God. You have to worship God. You have to do whatever way you want to worship. You worship whatever form you want to worship. Just as you use the soap whatever you want. You are using the soap or not? One new advertisement comes, again buy that soap. New gods are coming, no? Nowadays. Worship that god. This is human nature. Similarly, here also, upasana ashritaha dharmaha. What this individual dharmaha, the jivatma, the individual thought? Who is worshipping the Lord? I was with Paramatma before my birth. After birth, I am separated from Paramatma. I am separated, therefore I want to again merge with Paramatma. Therefore, Bhagavan, I am born now as Jivatma. I am suffering. Please take me. I want to attain you. I want to merge with you. I don't want Janma at all. Like that, this person, Bhakta, is asking. Upasana Shritaha Dharma. Jate Brahmani Vartate. Jate Brahmani means here, before Brahman was Ajatam. Later, after his creation, Brahman has created me. I am born separated from Paramatma. This is the idea of Astikas, not Nastikas. All Astikas who are all having belief, trust in God, they think in this manner. I, the Jivatma, am separated from Paramatma. Paramatma alone was there previously. Now I am separated. Therefore, until I merge with Paramatma, I have no moksha. What is moksha now? I have to again merge with Paramatma. Therefore, I want to worship. This is the ignorant Upasaka's plan, vision. Shastra says, Gaudapadacharya says, wow, this ignorant Bhakta is thinking that Brahman is Karanam. He created him. This person, Jivatma, he thinking is born and he wants to die. After death, he wants to merge with Paramatma. Because that Paramatma is the cause, Srishtikarta, Stitikarta, Layakarta. He created me. He became Karanam. What Karanam? We introduced Adhyaropa Kala time. What we introduced? Brahman is Upadana Karanam. Adhyaropa time, in Taittiriyam, we saw Brahman is the Karanam. Material cause is Brahman of this universe. Brahman alone is intelligent cause of this universe. And Brahman alone is Abhinnam. Avare Upadanam, Avare Nimitta Karanam, we have introduced. And he created this world. And we have taken it as real also. Then Gaudapadacharya says that Taittiriya Upanishad is only for LKG, UKG, primary school. Now you have come to higher secondary school, you have to negate that karanam, upadana karanam, nimitta karanam, all these are only vivartha upadanam, vivartha nimitta karanam, there is no real change at all. Brahman has not created really. Brahman has not Karanam status really. Brahman cannot divide. Advaitam Brahma cannot be called as Ishvara. I said in the last class, Ishvara at total level, Prajna at individual level, both are at causal level. Ishvara is nothing but Maya Upadhi plus Turiya Atma is equal to Ishvara. Total medium, Maya Upadhi, total medium is that Atma is reflecting in that Maya medium, that is called Ishvara. Then in individual causal body, that avidya, ignorance is reflecting, is called avidya, is the cause for the reflection of Turiya Atma. Then he is called Prajna. Avidya is the medium here. Maya is the medium at total. In causal body, causal karana shariram means avidya. Tattva bodha visa. Avidya, anadi, avidya is the karana shariram definition. In that avidya, karana shariram, medium, this Chaitanyam in it reflects, it is called Prajnaha. Karana Sharira Abhimani Prajnaha Jivatma. Here Maya Upadhi Sharira Abhimani, total level Ishvara. That Turiya Atma is Satyam, that Upadhi is Mithya. We did Bhagatyaga Lakshana also. You remember Bhagatyaga Lakshana? One bhaga, medium bhaga, we have to drop. That Turiya Atma, original consciousness alone is real. You drop that medium. Intellectually you drop. You use the mirror, you see the face. Is there tatparyam in the mirror, in reflected face? Are you in love with mirror? Are you in love with your reflected face? You make use of mirror, you make use of your reflected face, but you are interested in cleaning your reflected face or original face? Original face. Applying powder to original face or reflected face? Original face. Putting bindi on reflected face or original face? Original face. But you are making use of medium reflection. Reflected face you are making use of. You are making use of that medium and reflected face. But your interest, the tatparyam, the purport, is focusing on what? Tell me. You have to say loudly. Original face. Only 50% sound only coming, 100% is not coming. Tell me, you are interested in original face or reflected face? Reflected face is formed because of reflecting medium. Since reflected face is formed because of reflected medium, are you in love with reflecting medium? No. You are in love with original face. You cannot see your original face. That's why you are using the reflecting medium. Without reflecting medium, reflected face cannot be formed. Without reflected face, I cannot see my original face. However beautiful you may be, you are a Miss Universe or Mr. Universe. You have to depend upon the medium. But you are not interested in medium. Until you make use of this, cleaning your face, makeup, dressing, everything, decoration, or that mirror is put in a box, yeah? Over. Handbag and makeup set, clothes. Your whole body is like a mirror. Frame. Subtle body is mirror. Chidabhasa, that self-awareness which is coming, taking place in this body, that I am is Turiya Atma. After I am, whatever you add, that belongs to the medium, not belongs to you. I am alone is Turiya Atma. After I am, whatever you are adding to the mirror. You are adding to the reflection. Mirror means what? Body. Mind. Medium. And reflecting consciousness, ahankara. After I am, whatever you add, it goes to only ahankara, body, mind, medium. I am is Turiya Atma. Shastra says that I am at individual level. Alone I am the adhishthanam of ahankara, body, Ishvara, Ishvara's Maya Upadhi. Just as you are creating the dream from your mind, you are creating the world from your mind only. Dream is appearing from where? How many of you have dreamt yesterday? All of you, maximum. Your mind see the dream appeared because of from your mind only. Gaudapada Acharya said in Vaitathya Prakaranam, entire external world also, Jagrat Prapancha, that is Swapna Prapancha projected from the mind. Normally we think this Jagrat Prapancha is created by God. In Vichara Sagara, Nishchaladasa says the same idea. Gaudapadacharya also telling the same thing. This whole world also appearing because of mind. Ishvara, God, worship, all these are real. Until you worship it, make use of or cleaning your mind, wonderful. More than that, you enter into religion, it is more complicated. Because you are making, applying soap more and more, what will happen? How long you can apply the soap? You go on rubbing the soap until it is totally over, suppose. One soap, you are supposed to make use of it for 1 month. Suppose you are making use of whole, I want to finish this soap, let me apply it. You have to be admitted in the hospital. Same way, no difference. Ishvara, 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 Krishna, 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 Rama, Rama. If you make use of them more than you require, what will happen, you know? You will get a lot of problems. What are problems? You hate the Lord. Why? I got disease, problem. I am worshipping Him from 30 years. How can He give disease for me? Problem number one. Some financial problem. And you hate the Lord, you criticize the Lord, you blame the Lord. I am worshipping Him so many years, decades. How can I get this financial problem? Why this loss? So you are blind. God is blind. Wow. What a charmer. Any bad news nearby, family members, anything I hear, you are only called. Problem number three. For everything is the cause. 20 years back you worshipped Him so nicely, so happily and so loving. You have worshipped and you are blaming now. If anything goes wrong, உனக்கு கண் இல்லையா, காது இல்லையா, காவென்றி கூவினால் ஓலமிட்டேனே, காதல் விடவில்லையா அப்படி கேட்பாங்க. என்ன ஓவர் யூசிங் ஆஃப் காட். ஏ 20 இயர்ஸ் பேக் தட் மச் யூ ஹவ் லவ் தட் காட் அண்ட் வர்ஷிப், அப்படி கட்டி பிடிச்சுடனே அந்த பகவான். இன்னைக்கு எப்படி துவேஷம் வருது அந்த காடு மேலே? That is the sign of overusing of God's soap, because you have not made use of God in a right sense. Why? No guru, no shastra. That is why same God, once upon a time my lover, my God, now today I'll change you, I'll put another God. Bhagavan has to pity of you. Bhagavan has to show compassion on you. Bhagavan, if He wants, He need not be compassionate also. Still Bhagavan is compassionate. One day you will go to Mandukya Upanishad class. Because you have worshipped Him for a long time, He will not discard you. Even though you are discarding Him, when you are in crisis, you are discarding Him, criticizing Him, hating Him, questioning Him. That puja reduced now. That type of puja reduced now. That time. Ipennachi prema and the love korinninde vandadu. Almost nil. Ye appadi? Because you have not used that Bhagavan, the devotion, in a right manner, without maturity. That's why guru is required. Guru tells how to worship God, how long, the way of worship, how your bhavana should be when you are worshipping God, how your attitude should be. In 12th chapter, Bhagavan Krishna teaches. how one should develop devotion towards Lord. Upasana svito dharma jate brahmani vartate. When pragutpattehe ajam, that Paramatma was ajam only, birthless only previously. Utpattehe purvam pragu ajam. But after creation, what happened? I am born, I am separated from him, now I have to merge with him. As though he has really created. Our creative pandala nijama. Our nijama, he is only superimposed. Whom we are worshipping, the God, given by our Shastra from ancient time, is only for you to purify your mind, is a technique given temporarily. That is why all religious problems are coming. Now when your children are asking, who is this God? You are not able to answer because you don't know about God. You have never tried to know about God from the Guru, from Shastra. That's why children, when they are questioned, who is God? Why is creating fear in me? As though he is sitting there to create fear in you. And upon him also you have fear. கடவுள் என்ன எனக்கு ரொம்ப பயம் சுவாமி பாவம் அவர் என்ன சொல்கிறார் கடவுள் என்ன பயமா என்ன ஸ்டேட்மெண்ட் பாடும் சாஸ்திர சேஸ் த காட் இஸ் ப்ரொஜெக்டட் பை யூ காட் ஹேஸ் நாட் கிரியேட்டட் யூ ஹாவ் ப்ரொஜெக்டட் த காட் நம்ம முடியறத சுவாமி நீங்கள் சொல்கிறதெல்லாம் பொய் சுவாமி இதெல்லாம் நம்ப முடியல My ancestors, generations, we are all thinking God has created, God alone has created. Have you thought of anything, any time logically? இதெல்லாம் போய் வெளியில் சொல்லக்கூடாது. Only here சம்ஸ்கிருத வார்த்தை ஹால் இட்ஸ் நாட் ஃபார் ஆல் பீப்புள் தட் இஸ் வை நவ் இன் திஸ் சாப்டர் கௌடபாதாச்சாரியா இஸ் கோயிங் டு டாக் அபவுட் நிஷேதம் நெகேஷன் அபவாதம் யுக்தியா ஜீவ சிருஷ்டி நிஷேதம் காட் கிரியேட்டிங் ஜீவ இஸ் நாட் ரியல் த்ரூ லாஜிக் யுக்தியா ஃபோர் டாபிக்ஸ் வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு சீ இன் திஸ் சாப்டர் ஃபஸ்ட் டாபிக் இஸ் யுக்தியா ஜீவ சிருஷ்டி நிஷேதம் த்ரூ லாஜிக் we are going to negate the birth of jiva. Jivas are not born at all. Topic number 2, yuktya jagat srishti nishedha. Negation of the world through logic. Yukti means logic. யுக்தியா ஜகத் சிருஷ்டி நிஷேதா வேர்ல்ட் இஸ் நாட் பார்ன் அட் ஆல் வேர்ல்ட் இஸ் நாட் கிரியேட்டட் அட் ஆல் வேர்ல்ட் இஸ் நாட் தேர் அட் ஆல் இட் இஸ் நாட் கிரியேட்டட் பை பகவான் அட் ஆல் ஈவன் யூ ஆர் நாட் கிரியேட்டட் பை பகவான் அட் ஆல் தென் ஐ வாஸ் திங்கிங் சுவாமி நவ் ஆல்சோ ஐ எம் திங்கிங் வேர்ல்ட் இஸ் கிரியேட்டட் பை பகவான் ஐ ஆம் கிரியேட்டட் பை பகவான் தட் இஸ் யுவர் மிஸ்கன்செப்ஷன் Who says? Shastra says. Shastra alone is telling. Who is this Shastra to negate my God? That Shastra given by God only. Which Shastra is given by God only. That Shastra only is negating. That means Shastra is what? God's words. பகவான்ஸ் வேர்ட்ஸ் ஒன்லி சாஸ்திரம் தட் மீன்ஸ் பகவான் ஹிம்செல்ஃப் நெகேட்டிங் ஹிம்செல்ஃப் ஆமாம் பகவான் இன்ட்ரடியூஸ்ட் ஹிம்செல்ஃப் அண்ட் பகவான் இஸ் நெகேட்டிங் ஹிம்செல்ஃப் வேர் இன் ஹிஸ் ஓன் வேர்ட்ஸ் இன் ஹிஸ் ஓன் சாஸ்திர அப்படியா ஆமாம் ஸ்டடி சாஸ்திர பகவத்கீதா இஸ் பகவான்ஸ் வேர்ட்ஸ் வேதாஸ் ஆர் பகவான்ஸ் வேர்ட்ஸ் Upanishad is part of Veda, Bhagavan's words. You are seeing the Bhagavan's words, only one part of the Bhagavan's words, and you are not trying to grow much more than that. That's why Bhagavan is telling, you are seeing my teaching only one side. Bhagavan created the world, Bhagavan became the world, world is nothing but Bhagavan, jivas are created by Bhagavan. This is one part of my teaching, my dear Bhakta. See, the second part of my teaching also, in the same Veda, same Upanishad, Gita, whatever I said, I have not created anything. Masthani sarva bhutani nacha masthani. Ni parappa. Look at the second portion of Veda also. When you are interested in first portion of mine, I have created this universe, I have created jivas. All jivas are part of me. They are all blessed by me, they are sustaining by me. I said, true. But what I said next? Paatam fulla kekavale pota epdi? Lesson, you must listen fully. 1 hour class, half an hour person listen in the class and go away. It is a half lesson or full lesson? Yeah? Half lesson. Fulla padikanuma vendama? One part of lesson you have taken, but second part of lesson you are ignoring. How many people are ignoring? As many people are outside, they are all ignoring the second part of the lesson. First part of lesson is all are getting it. Second part of lesson, how many people are coming? How many people are coming? Why? Second part of lesson, why they are not coming? Still they are not mature to sit. Mudugu valli, mutti valli. Not able to continue the class. Second portion of Bhagavan's words that comes from the second karika onwards. You have done sufficiently the first portion of my teaching. Yes, I am the creator, I am the sustainer, I am the dissolver, you are all born from me, I said. Next part of lesson I am telling, I have not created, I cannot create, you are not born, there is no duality, there is no world. Adiyo nane sonnen. அது ஏன் கேட்க மாட்டேன்? காவின்றி கூவினால் ஓலமிட்டேனே, நானும் ஓலமிட்டேனே. இன் சாஸ்திர செகண்ட் போர்ஷன் ஐ ஹவ் செட், இஃப் யூ டோன்ட் நோ த செகண்ட் போர்ஷன் ஆஃப் தட், ஐ ஹவ் நாட் கிரியேட்டட். அத்தியாரோப்பா, யூ ஆர் சோ அட்டாச்சு, அப்பவாதா, யூ ஆர் நாட் லிசனிங். இஃப் யூ டோன்ட் லிசன், அப்பவாதா, நெகேஷன், யுவர் சார்வ வில் கண்டினியூ. Your insecurity will continue. I am not responsible for that. You have to understand. Listen my lesson. Hear my words, whatever I said in Shastra. I did adhyaropa, applying the soap. I asked you to pour water. You are not pouring and sitting in the bathroom itself. Yeah, what to do? Teacher talking decades together. பாவம் சுவாமி, பாவமாக சுவாமினியா, இவனுக்கு புரியாமலே முட்டாள் மாதிரி உட்கார்ந்துட்டு இருக்க. அண்ட் பிட்டி ஆஃப் த டீச்சர் ஹூ இஸ் டாக்கிங் அபவுட் த செகண்ட் போர்ஷன் ஆஃப் அத்தியாரோப, த வேர்ட்ஸ் கிவன் பை த பகவான் ஹிம்சர். ஓவர் ஆல் ஆச்சாரியாஸ், நாட் ஃபார் நியர் வர்ஷிப், ஆச்சாரியாஸ் ஆர் ஆல் ஹாப்பி வென் யூ அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் அத்தியாரோபா அண்ட் அபவாதா ஆல்சோ. That is why many people don't understand Vedic dharma or Vedic teaching with Hinduism. Hinduism is this which is introducing adhyaropa, and Hinduism alone can prepare the person for apavada also. That's why you require shastra, you require teacher. Don't think that my son is so young, let him sit at a home, let them enjoy. That means you are telling indirectly, let my children be ignorant, let them be enjoying ignorance. It is as good as saying like that only. All parents think, Vedanta, Bhagavad Gita is only for me, Swami. Appa, avanga enjoy pannittom, என்ன இக்னரன்ஸ், அஜ்ஞானம். லெட் தம் என்ஜாய், லெட் தம் பி இன் இக்னரன்ஸ். இன்டைரக்ட்லி யூ ஆர் சேயிங் தட் ஓன். ப்ளீஸ் ரிமெம்பர், இஃப் யூ திங்க் தட் திஸ் வேதாந்தா இஸ் ஓன்லி ஃபார் ஓல்டு பீப்புள், நாட் ஃபார் யங்ஸ்டர்ஸ், இட் இஸ் நாட் ஃபார் சில்ட்ரன்ஸ் ஆஃப் யூஸ் யூ திங்க், யூ ஆர் இன்டைரக்ட்லி டெல்லிங், யூ ஆர் பிளெஸ்ஸிங் யுவர் சில்ட்ரன் டு பி இன் இக்னரன்ஸ். ஆயுஷ்மான் பவ, சுபத்ர கல்யாண பிராப்திரஸ்து, கல்யாண பிராப்திரஸ்து, ஆல் திஸ் யூ கேன் டூ, பட் யூ ஆர் நாட் சப்போஸ் டு அலோவ் தெம் டு பி இன் இக்னரன்ஸ். அண்ட் தே ஆல்சோ கம் டு வேதாந்தா வென் அட் த ஏஜ் ஆஃப் 70, ஆஃப்டர் நர்ச்சரிங் இக்னரன்ஸ். திஸ் இஸ் வாட் பேரண்ட்ஸ் ஆர் திங்கிங். There is a bad misconception in the society. This scriptural study is only for old people, not for youngsters. Youngsters can attend a cricket match, cinema, TV, party. Let them enjoy. Appra angale varuva. Enna varuva? Eppo varuvaro, eppo varuvaranga teacher edhir paathil irukkanum. அதுக்குள்ள அந்த டீச்சர் சொல்றதுக்கு சக்தி இருக்குமோ இருக்காது யாருக்கு தெரியும். நாட் ஓன்லி தட், வெதர் தே கேன் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் ஆர் நாட், இஃப் தே கம் இன் திஸ் யங் ஏஜ் தே கேன் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் வித் இன் 2 இயர்ஸ், 3 இயர்ஸ். இஃப் தே கம் அட் த ஏஜ் ஆஃப் 70, தே அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் ஃபார் 20 இயர்ஸ். 2 இயர்ஸில் புரிஞ்சிக்க வேண்டியது 20 இயர்ஸ் ஆகும். வேணுமா, உண்மையா இல்லையா? ஏன்னா அந்த ஏஜில் இருக்கிற சக்தி வேறு, அந்த ஏஜில் இருக்கிற கிராஸ்பிங் வேறு, அந்த ஏஜில் இருக்கிற ரிஜிஸ்ட்ரேஷன் வேறு. 70 வயசில் ரிஜிஸ்ட்ரேஷனும் கிராஸ்பிங்கும் வராது, கஷ்டம். 70 வயசா? 40 வயசுக்கே கஷ்டம். மெமரி இஸ் கஷ்டம், ரிஜிஸ்டரிங் இஸ் கஷ்டம். ஹவு மெனி ப்ராப்ளம்ஸ்! இட் இஸ் சேயிங் லைக் தட், ஏர்ன் மணி அட் த ஏஜ் ஆஃப் 80. எப்படி இருக்கு? சப்போஸ் ஐ சே, ஸோ பேரண்ட்ஸ் ஆர் டெல்லிங், லெட் தெம் சில்ட்ரன் கம் ஸ்லோலி ஆஃப்டர்வேர்ட்ஸ், எல்லாம் ஏர்ன் பண்ணி வீடு கட்டி குழந்தை எல்லாம் பேத்தி எல்லாம் முடிச்சதுக்கப்புறம் வரட்டும். ஐ வில் ஆல்சோ டெல் யூ, பட் லெட் த பர்சன் ஏர்ன் மணி அட் த ஏஜ் ஆஃப் 80. லெட் ஹிம் கன்ஸ்ட்ரக்ட் எ ஹவுஸ் அட் த ஏஜ் ஆஃப் 80. Let him start working in the office at the age of 80. சொன்னா எப்படி இருக்கும்? What do you say? Swami, 80 years, who will give job? Nobody will give job. First of all, how can I work? How body is capable of working, earning? Impossible. How can I construct house? How is it possible? Then, same thing I can also ask. At the age of 80, people are coming, trying to understand, but very less. People are working at the age of 80 also, but how much they can work? How much they can earn? How much they can enjoy? Tell me. Same way, Atma Vidya also. What mistake we are committing? We have done and we are committing for our children also, same thing. Sir, now come to the Karika. Okay. First Karika we have completed. Who takes this Ishvara as eternal, creator, sustainer? Bhagavan created, I am born, I am a Dasa, I am a Swami, he is Swami, he is the protector of me. That person, lifelong he takes like that, he is Kripanaha, unfortunate person. That means he has not understood who is God. What is the real nature of God? He has not understood at all. Kripanaha, unfortunate person. Asau Smrataha, Tena means because of this ignorance, God is there, God created the world, God became the world really. And God alone is appearing in the form of world really. If God only created me also really, these are all because of ignorance. Ignorance whoever is having regarding God, regarding his birth, his own birth, God's creation, ignorance is there, he is called Kripana. If you have such an ignorance, you are also a Kripana. In spite of listening Shastra, if you don't understand, you are also Kripana only, unfortunate person. Because I am a Jiva, he is the creator, Paramatma. Irka illi and bhavana? Lord Padacharya says, he is an unfortunate person. How to become fortunate? Listen from second Karika, I will tell you how to be fortunate. Now go to second Karika.
Ato vakshamya karpanyam ajati samatangatam यथा न जायते किंचित् जायमानं समन्ततः
I give soap example, bath example. Now I give one more example also. Regularly I am giving. Suppose I ask you bring water. Bring water. How you bring? In a container you bring. Once you bring water with container, I am not supposed to ask. Hey, I asked you to bring water. Why you have brought cup, the container? Why you have brought? Then you look at the teacher. What, the teacher? That Swamini, without container, cup, how can I bring water? How can I bring? Now you are thinking, same way I am asking. Similarly, the pure Turiya Atma cannot be grasped without medium. When I am drinking water, I drink cup also? Water. Water only, not the cup. Ishvara is like a cup. Understand Ishvara, nature, Turiya, Atma, drink water. Understanding Turiya, Atma as yourself is called drinking water. Leaving the cup. No, no, Swamini, silver cup, I want to swallow cup also. You cannot swallow even silver cup also. My God is so great, my God is so powerful, therefore what? You want to swallow? However great that is silver cup or gold cup, you have to keep it outside. Where is Tatparyam? Whether it is payasam or water, whatever is inside the content, you have to take, not the container. Similarly, Ishvara's content is Turiya Atma. Ishvara, Maya, medium is not, the container is not real. There is no Tatparyam in that. That is why Turiya Atma lend existence to Maya. Turiya Atma lend existence to this body-mind complex. Turiya Atma blessing these mediums to enjoy that Turiya Atma. Turiya Atma payasam, like you have to enjoy Turiya Atma payasam, leave the container outside. What is Maya Upadhi? Shriram also is a container. Body, mind is the container. Carrying water, Atma, Turiya Atma. Understand Turiya Atma is the content. Payasam like. But what you are doing? Hugging the container, not drinking the payasam. Person has got that payasam in the golden tumbler or golden cup. And looking at the tumbler outside, aha, oho, what is a nice cup. Now, if you look at it, the payasa will kill you. Spilt. Instead of enjoying the payasa, looking at the cup like that, people are all looking at Bhagavan. Aha, kochu guruvayidu, appa, enna alankaram swamini, alaga irukku. Appa, enakku darshanam aayiduthe, enna cup darshanam. கோல்டன் கப் தரிசனம் இப்படி பார்த்துட்டே இருக்கா 85 பாப் ஆஃப் பாயசம் கான் துரிய ஆத்மா ஜானம் ஹி குடின்ட் பாயசம் ஸ்பில்ட் கான். இந்த கப்பில் பார்த்துக்கிட்டே இருக்கான். அந்த கோயிலுக்கு போய் இந்த கோயிலுக்கு போய் சுற்றிண்டு வந்து 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 அந்த உள்ளே இருக்கிற பாயசம் துரிய ஆத்மான்னு புரிஞ்சுக்கலையே. போதுமா இந்த பிரமா? I'm getting ஆப்புலேஷன்ஸ். How people can stay without enjoying that payasam and looking at the tumbler, temple, harke golden kiridam, golden body, enakku enna venum, golden cup avadu, golden body avadu, golden kiridam avadu, yaarukku venum? Yuktya jagat srishti nishedaha, yuktya jeeva srishti nishedaha, then what? Yenna logically neenga ella pesure எல்லாம் லாஜிக்கலாக வேண்டாம். என்னுடைய கடவுள் எனக்கு ஸ்ருதி இட் செல்ஃப் சேஸ் பகவான் இந்த ஃபார்ம் ஆஃப் ஸ்ருதி ஸ்டேட்மெண்ட்ஸ் சே ஸ்ருத்யா ஜீவ சிருஷ்டி நிஷேதா. ஸ்ருதி வாக்கியம் ஐ வில் கிவ் யூ வேர் ஜீவ இஸ் பார்ன் இஸ் நாட் ரியல் ஐ நெகேட் கோடபாதாச்சாரியா சேஸ். தேர்ட் ஸ்டேட்மெண்ட் இஸ் தேர்ட் லெசன் இஸ் ஸ்ருத்யா. Through scriptural statements, I show the pramanam, jivas are not really born. What about world? World also same. Shrutya jagat srishti nishedaha. I negate this world through scriptural statements. How, Swami? Experientially real, they are not really created. They are not really created, just like your dream. You saw your dream, but they are not real. Same thing, this world also. What he says, Ataha, since nothing is newly created, creation is an appearance for you. It is appearing, it is not real. Ataha, Vakshyami, I will teach you. ஓ மாண்டுக்கிய ஸ்டூடெண்ட், ஐ வில் டீச் யூ வாட் அகார்பண்யம் வித் ஹவு டு பி ஃபார்ச்சுனேட். அகார்பண்யம் மீன்ஸ் வாட்? கார்பண்யம் மீன்ஸ் வாட்? அல்பத்வம், லிமிட்டேஷன், ஃபைனிட்யூட். அகார்பண்யம் மீன்ஸ் வாட்? இன்ஃபினிட், லிமிட்லெஸ். ஐ வில் டீச் யூ. தட் இஸ் த மீனிங் ஆஃப் கார்பண்யம் மீன்ஸ் அல்பத்வம், தீனபாவ. அகார்பண்யம் மீன்ஸ் ஈஸ்வரபாவ. ஐ வில் டீச் யூ. டோன்ட் பி பிட்டி அண்ட் ஸ்டாண்டிங் இன் ஃப்ரண்ட் ஆஃப் பகவான் பெக்கிங் எவ்ரிதிங் லைக் எ பெக்கர். தீனபாவ, தட் இஸ் க்ரையிங் 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 இன் ஃப்ரண்ட் ஆஃப் பகவான், ஆஸ்கிங் திஸ் அண்ட் தேட், திங்கிங் தேட் ஐ ஆம் லேக்கிங் திஸ் அண்ட் தேட் அண்ட் ஆல். எனக்கு எல்லாம் இருக்குது சுவாமி, என்னோடய கிராண்ட் சைல்டுக்கு இன்னும் பெக்கிங் கண்டினியூஷன். தீனபாவா, நவ் ஐ வில் ஷோ யூ அகார்பண்யம். நோ தீனபாவா, நோ அல்பத்வம். ஐ வில் ஷோ யூ ஹவு டு கெட் இட். அகார்பண்யம் ஹவு? அஜாதிம் சமதாம் கதம், அஜாதிம் காரியகாரண விலக்ஷணம், தேசகால அதீதம், சமதாம் கதம், விச் இஸ் யூனிஃபார்ம், தது வக்ஷா. வாட் இஸ் யூனிஃபார்ம்? துரி ஆத்மா இஸ் யூனிஃபார்ம். நோ சேஞ்ச் இன் தட் அட் ஆல் டைம்ஸ். கிஞ்சன ஜாயமானம் சமந்ததா ந ஜாயதே. Anything which is born, jayamanam, anywhere around, samantataha, birth, idu porandhadu, manufacturing dates, ellame manufactured, we are talking, jayamanam, samantataha, really speaking, I will tell you, na jayate, iti vakshyami, I will tell you, they are all not really born. they are not really born. Neither Jiva is born, nor Jagat is born from Ishvara. Neither Jiva is born from Ishvara, nor Jagat is born from Ishvara. Then what is born from Ishvara? Nothing is born from Ishvara. Then what is the job of Ishvara? How can Ishvara be Karanam? That's what I am telling. Ishvara is not Karanam at all. Then who is he? What for is he? Sitting there. He is not sitting there. He is not Karanam for this universe. Then what is he? He is only Turiyatma. Ishvara is your lip movement. World is your lip movement. Jiva, world is lip movement. I am born is Mithya. Understand? How you will understand, I will tell you and give you the example. He is giving Drishtanta. Namakada Sikrama Puriyadana Vandhiriyo. We are very, very so great in not understanding. Na Kudukara example, if you listen, you will understand. There is a reality in my words, but there is no reality in the world. Listen. In my world, there is Satyatvam. In the world, there is no Satyatvam. Puriyadho? Vodapadacharya says, in my words, there is reality. In the world, there is no reality. What is that?
Atma hyakashavat jivaihi. Kashavat jivaihi. Ghatakashairi oditaha. ఘటాదివచ్చ సంఘాతైః జాతామేతన్నిదర్శనం
క్రియేషన్ ఆఫ్ దిస్ వరల్డ్ క్రియేటెడ్ అండ్ ఆల్ జీవాస్ ఆర్ క్రియేటెడ్ దట్ word is a gauda prayoga adhyaropa kale all jivas are born in maternity ward. This is only gauda prayoga. Bhagavan created the world, Bhagavan is the sustainer of the world, and jivas are all born is a gauda prayoga, figurative expression. There is no tatparyam in that word statement. There is no reality in that statement. How Shastra poi solra apdina Shastra poi solala unak puriyaradhukaga Shastra is coming down to your level. That's why making some statements so that later you will understand slowly, gradually. Just like akasha is there, space is there everywhere. Now, the pot maker came and created a pot. Pot maker created a pot. Ghata akasha. Pot space, the space which is all pervading, is pervading in the pot also. It is there in the pot also. Now, you have given the name to this pot space, total space as pot space. What name you have given? Pot space. Before the pot is created by pot maker, there is no pot space name. Correct? Pot space and a word use pandla. Epo pot varthuk munnadi. Enna pot illiye. Pot vandu udane, is there a space in the pot? Khaliya irka? Khaliya irka nu kepo. Pot space. Pot space is a verbal lip movement. It is not real. It is only your vacharambhanam, verbal lip movement. Pot space is not created. Pot space is not created. Pot maker has created pot space. Why you are using that word pot space? It is not created by pot maker. But you use the word pot space. Once you destroy the pot, this pot space will the word also goes in. As the pot comes, pot space word comes. Use the word. Once the pot goes away, pot space word also goes away. What remains? Space, total space. Like that, body pot, when it appears, you say the total pervading, all-pervading Atma as Jeevatma. Once the body goes away, body dies, Jeevatma merge with Paramatma. We say Jeevatma merge with Paramatma. Pointer, enga pointer, our kulla pointer. Enga pointer, our kulla. Adhimadhan, if the pot, you break the pot, this space is merging with the total space. Tell me now, once I break this pot, pot space is slowly going and merging the total space, is the question. It is not going and merging with the total space. Then what happens to that space? Pot space. Once you break the pot, what happens to that space? Nothing happens. Nothing happens? Come on, nothing happens. But something happens. Pot space word disappears. That's all. Pot space word used by you, that it disappears. Space is space. One space only. Hall space, pot space, room space, bucket space, dabba space. All are used because of dabba or room or because of one container. It is used on your lips. Really speaking, there is no change in the space. Nothing happened in the space. You are interested in pot or space? You are interested in the hall space or hall walls? Tell me. Are you making use of carpet space? Grihapravesham. After grihapravesham, you make use of space or walls? Space. Taparyam is in space, not in walls. Similarly, body walls. This body-mind complex is like a griham. Walls like. Making use of what? Turiya Atma. Space like Atma. There are lot of similarities between Atma and Akasha. Akasha is indivisible. Space is indivisible. Atma is also indivisible. Atma is all-pervading. Bodies comes and goes. Atma never enters the body. Understand? Space has entered the pot. Pot is in the space or space is in the pot? No? Pot is in the space. Similarly, Atma is not in the body. All bodies are in the Atma. Purnamadah Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnamevavasishyate. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. Harih Om Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. Harih Om.